exposed to your love, and I feel so.